Hi, I'm Dr. Irvin, founder of Kedocen. Thank you for spending a moment to see what we have built. Here's the Kedocen, first principle medical software designed to train clinical reasoning, the way it actually develops through decisions, consequences, and living physiologic model. We are live in US, India, Singapore, and Malaysia, and opening globally very soon. Getting started is simple. Sign up or log in within seconds, and you're inside. Once you enter, you land on your dashboard, your central hub. Here you'll see two upcoming features, My Circle and Community Space, where you will discuss cases, compare reasoning paths, and learn together. We've also built a few tools to keep Kedocen growing with you. One of them is a report bug feature. Anything submitted is usually fixed within 48 hours, and here's the elementary medicine pack, our foundational module, designed to rewire your diagnostic circuitry. You're not memorizing, you're building in instincts through decision making, pattern recognition, physiologic response, and progressive reasoning. This is how clinicians actually think. Inside the pack, you'll find multiple subjects, each broken down into chapters and high-yield topics, right? So nearly all reasoning-based subjects are included. A few specialties that rely heavily on visual interpretation, such as ophthalmology, radiology, and dermatology, are not fully included yet, but we're actively building visual first modules for them. And here's the request a topic button in case you don't find what you're looking for. Ask for any topic. After review, it's typically added within 2 days. So selecting any topic starts a live case. For example, I can give you a demo. Okay. So it takes about 25 seconds to load because the system builds a fresh physiologic simulation each time. So everyone feels unique and clinically alive. So not a big wait, but After this, you'll see the simulation interface. So there you go. At the top, you'll see the topic name. Here's the chronic vitamin A toxicity. And the subject is mentioned here, biochemistry. The patient information panel that you can see right here, it provides name, age, gender, weight, chief complaint, clean, structured, clinical, exactly like reading a real case file. On the right is the vitals box, one of the Kedocen's most engineered parts. Here you see heart rate, blood pressure, oxygen saturation, respiratory rate, the temperature, and mean arterial pressure. Each vital includes its physiologic interpretation, like tachycardia, low perfusion, borderline oxygenation, and so on. The engine underneath keeps these vitals dynamic. Every decision you make pushes the physiology in a direction, stabilizing, worsening, or compensating exactly the way real patients respond. This isn't animation. This is logic-driven physiology. Right, so when you scroll past the main vitals panel, it condenses into a floating vitals pill at the top. So you can always maintain the clinical context. Now comes the history of present illness. The HPI is detailed, high yield, and written with the clarity of a real clinical encounter. Every sentence gives you a clue, building the pattern of disease recognition. Here's the clinical insights. One section is pathophysiologic basis, a sharp intuitive breakdown of what's happening inside the patient's body, and the molecular basis, a deep dive into the molecular, immunologic, and structural mechanisms explained in a way that's exam ready and impossible to forget. These insights help you understand why the body responds the way it does. Next up comes the your move decision interface. This is where the case becomes really interactive. You can select one of the provided clinical actions or type your own clinical instruction like real ED ward decision. You also have the three controls, submit, which executes your decision, hint, runs the simulation for you, the particular step, and the give up button. It reveals the item flow and ends the case. So what I think is that there's no absolute right or wrong while learning. Every step, every mistake reinforces clinical reasoning. One of the things is that you have the option to order a test, investigation, imaging, ECG, echocardiography, imaging, whatever. When you order a test, the result appear in the bell icon at the top of the screen. Here it is, and these results are really clinically formatted, easy to understand, cleanly presented, and directly relevant to the next decision. The bell icon acts like your investigation box, allowing you to expand results anytime without losing your place in the case. This keeps the simulation fluid, organized, and true to real-world workflow. Let me give you a demo. So again, this would take about 25 seconds. And after each action, for example, the action we just took, it will shift the vitals to, and it will update the insights, and symptoms will evolve, and the next decision appears. So there you go. You're learning medicine the way clinicians learn medicine, by watching the body respond. Here's the lab report, the head CT that we ordered. So everything you've just seen, the subjects, chapters, dynamic case, it comes for a very cheap, very minimal subscription, monthly subscription. Also, usually starting your first decision, another section shows up, the what just happened section. So, and we built Kedocen to democratize world-class diagnostic training for every medical student and clinician. So thank you for watching, and welcome to Kedocen, where medicine is learned the way it's practiced, through decisions, consequences, and the science behind every heartbeat. Thank you.